top speed. Where do you want it? Well, you want it at the bottom of your swing, and that's your bottom of the swing. But sometimes we dump it a little bit too early. We try to shift the gear from the top, and guess what? We dump power and speed. So here's what I want you to do. I want you to learn how to get a good tempo in topping out at the bottom of the swing. So what I'm going to use right now is a speed whoosh. It's a speed accelerator, and what I want to do is hold it about 6 to 8 inches off the ground, take it back, and I'm going to show you the proper way to build that momentum, to build that speed at the bottom, using what we call maximum overdrive, letting the club drop. So I take it back, and you hear it pop at the bottom. What that tells me is I was at maximum speed at the bottom. Now what happens is some of you will take it back too quick, not let it load, fire it from the top, and we dump our load too soon. We just start shifting gears and grinding everything. So here's an example of that. I take it back and I try to hit it real hard. Did you notice that the ball went to the end of this speed whoosh? Way back here. So that means I was decelerating at the bottom. So what we've got to learn how to do is take the club back. Now, I've told you something about rhythm and tempo, and I'll go back to what I was saying. Rhythm and tempo is I throw out. I want you to get the club back in whatever speed you have. Fuzzy Zeller has a quick one. Lanny Watkins has a quick one. You take some of these younger guys like Luke Donald and Kevin Streelman, they take it back slow and deliberate. But the one common thing they all do is they know how to put it in overdrive and they gain the speed. They don't dump the load early, they gain the speed at the bottom and they follow through that finish line. Remember, top speed is a gathering of the speed. It's not once we've reached the top, we're there. We gotta gather that momentum and bottom out at top speed at the bottom of our swing. That's maximum distance, that's maximum overdrive.